Well, hello everybody, welcome back to more SEB Lems. All praise be to God on this amazing day. We only have 3 Meg SEB Bytes levels left, so let's see if we can get for them all in this video, shall we? We're currently on level 18, spaced out. We've got 30 lemmings, we can kill one of them. Looks like Waffle made the solution to this level. This'll be interesting. First things first, are there buttons? No buttons, good. A lot of pickup skills, though. I'm guessing a lot of these are backroot seals. Let's go! Well, this is interesting music. If we have him climb, does that give us enough time to platform? No, it does not. Too many will die. These are both stackers. Interesting. And apparently the caution signs are steel. Let's try to figure out this first part, shall we? I'm not really sure how to get them out of this predicament. Well, we got a lot of platformers, so let's try having both of the lemmings platform at the edge. Ooh, yeah, that looks much better. Now, here's the question. Oh, yes, we can stack our way out of here. We can stack our way up here. And if we build, we should be able to pick up all those. Yeah, just like that. Not really sure how to get these guys out of here, though. Best thing to do is just try stuff. Hopefully that's enough. Perfect. Still have no idea how I'm getting these guys out. Oh, I know, we can mine down there, and then mine back. Alright, well, that's where we'll meet our last builder? Probably. Fly. Maybe mine from a little lower down than that. I don't really know what I'm doing here. Nah, I gotta mine from higher up. Wait, I know. That's much better. Well, it could have been much better. Still not really sure how we're gonna do all this. We can't even get up there to be. Oh. Well, obviously, we gotta put the stackers in such a place that they can just walk up. That's clever. Yeah. But everyone's just gonna walk back here and get stuck. We can do the minor canceling trick to save a platformer. Maybe. But holy shoot, we need to line that up really tight. Let's just try the stagger trap as early on as we can. Yes. Yeah, stopping the miner is going to be incredibly difficult. Because there's a very, very narrow window of time where you can actually cancel the miner with another miner, like only a few frames. Yeah, not even that guy could do it. The release rate is just perfectly made so that it's, like, impossible. Yeah, jeez. Alright, forget the mining. For now. Now we gotta get the mining sorted out as fast as we can so we can siphon everybody to the bottom. Let's mine from the very end. So close. Seriously, this stupid timing is terrible. Don't get me wrong, I'm all for the cancel the miner with another miner trick, but you've got to make it in a place where it's easy to just pick two lemmings to get the timing down right, because the timing, if you have to, it's like, oh, you've got this crowd, you pick the right one at the exact right time and pray that it works out. Yeah, because, like, you can do that, but then it doesn't mine far enough out. Doggone it! In case it's not obvious, I'm trying to stall the guy a little bit by making him a climber, but that doesn't work. I can't even max out the release rate to make the timing better. It's locked at 15. Thank you. Yeah, I just realized the climber's gonna turn around at the top anyways, so even if I could siphon everybody down to the lower area. New plan. Then he's gonna get that, but... Maybe I'm not supposed to use the stunner there. Thank you. Can I get under here? It's gonna be too high a climb, I think. But we're gonna find out. Yeah, that's too high a climb even for him. Maybe not. It better not be down to the whole time the miners perfectly, because that would be not good design. That trick is fine, but you have to be able to be like, oh, you can send a climber, any climber up at any time to time it perfectly. If you've just got a set crowd walking around that you can't possibly manipulate, then that's bad. They can still step up out of that. Oh. Okay, yeah, let's just try this then. Because then we can just build them out. And that'll save us a platformer, which is nice. Now we can send up another climber. And do what we were doing before. Yeah, I thought so. It's perfectly lined up so that no matter where you mine from, you're either gonna hit the one-way field or splat. And I'm out of miners now. That's not ideal. Now, if he just didn't turn around, because he turned around, now he's going to splat, which we don't want. Yeah, we really don't want that, actually. So my plan is, we can use the stoner, like, here, to make sure they don't fall into that pit. And then we could use the platformer for that part. But this one lemming turning around is not part of the dealio. Actually, hang on a second. Actually, no, never mind. This is gonna work, isn't it? You go up, as long as we can build out of here, which we can. Yeah! I don't think we'll even need the stoner. Oh, they just get stuck. Wait, they get stuck in there? And yeah, we would need the stoner. It really doesn't look like they should get stuck in there. Alright, well, at least that answers some of the questions. Alright. This means we actually have to get the lemmings up to this point. Well, I'll send another climber up after him. I have a feeling we're gonna need it. Looks a bit promising. So now we can have him go up and that was our last miner though. That's a bit we are going to need another miner just for this part up at the top. Okay, so we have 6 miners to begin with. We used 2 over here, 2 there, 1 there, and 1 there. See, I don't really see any way to mine them out from there, because then you're gonna have to mine for that part as well. If only there was a way we didn't need 2 miners for there, but we do. I feel like going down here is a waste of platformers. Let's see, before this, we have 4 platformers. 1, 2, 3. Problem. So if you platform from there, can we be light on our platformers? I guess we use 2 there, but I mean, I feel like that's kind of necessary. Maybe we're not supposed to use 2 platformers there at the bottom? Yeah, let me that's my replay. I'm gonna save that as... just a temporary replay so I can reload that at a later point. I don't really see any way to... No, we're gonna have to use two platformers there. We're gonna have to. Because we don't even get the stackers till the bottom. And I really did like what we had going on there. This is the point where it gets ambiguous, because I'm reasonably certain that what I've done up here is correct. There's no way I'm going to try to get that minor tunnel slightly lower down, because that just doesn't work with the timing of everything. Unless I'm supposed to do something like, oh, you get the climber to climb up there right before he starts platforming. Oh my lands, that's what you have to do. And that saves us a builder. Just barely saves us a builder. Actually, it saves us a platform. But now I see the problem. Because now we've got a huge bunch of people all climbing up, eager to have a good time. Well, that's not good. That lines up almost perfectly with the pickup skill. Darn it. Now we need a way to hold everybody back. Which is easier said than done. Maybe we could still salvage this. Just a minor difference. Start stacking from the other side. can do with this. This is one tricky level. The fact that I am not familiar with this tile set all that much, it doesn't help. Not as many lemmings came that way as I expected them to. I was hoping more lemmings would be over here, so the final stack would be placed right before he came up. That would have been lovely. Yeah, I need all five platformers for this side. And then I would use one, two, three, all four miners as well. Cool. We can build them out, at least on that side. This is one of those levels where everything conspires against you. So having two climbers here could be the linchpin. A few pixels earlier. Shall we? That might line things up a little better. How many times are we gonna have to let them wander around before this is fixed? See, this is one of those dumb timing veins where it's just like, oh, let them wander around for an undisclosed amount of time. Hope you are okay with trial and error like a million times. What's that? You have homework to do? Well, too bad. Sucks to be you. Neener, neener. Because this is one of those things you can't see ahead of time. It's literally trial and error. Okay, this might be it. Let's mine farther forward this time. Okay, at last. That was not fun in the slightest. Alright, so you have to stack the last one, you have to stack the one after that. Yeah, I'm giving you, Waffle, I'm a foul card on that one. That was not good. I gave Waffle the foul card because he's the one who made the solution. So he mines. Cancel him out. Yep, so we're left with two. So if we do something... 1, 2... Where do we mine, so that way we can... I'm trying to figure out how far down can we mine. Oh, that's right. We've got that. Okay, yes. This ought to do it. Better not kill yourself. Oh, he won't. Build. Yeah, that wasn't worth it. Not a fan of that level. So many times I thought I had solved it, but I didn't because of just a few pixels. That is a big no-no in my book. Well, so much for getting through all three in one video. We at least got through one. Thanks for watching. I'm Colorful Arty. Tune in next time. Where will we be going? We'll be going to Circuit Breakers. All right. Oh, it's a button level. What a surprise. Hope to see you there. Have a great day, and God bless. Peace out.